Going to go ahead and save my Illustrator file, just File, Save, and then navigate to wherever it is that I'm hoping to save it. It has the name from the document that I created at the beginning. Just click Save and accept those options. And now my file is saved. You can tell because there's no asterisk after the icon here. And AI is, of course, that native Illustrator file format.